this is what a manager needs to understand, that employees are looking for recognition. When nobody wants things to be done, he knows how to get things done. Many, many managers complain that they don't have the right staff. So it's important for a manager to understand that people are different personalities, and it's important for a manager to understand a little bit about personalities. What is the meaning of amiable? Polite, nice, easygoing, not complaining. Yeah, do you agree with our analysis?
The presenter was very knowledgeable in his field, and I did benefit a lot, and which I will introduce in my company.
I found it very interesting. What I liked best about the program, the training, was that he used some very good videos, which makes it easier for people to understand and relate to concepts. You know, when you talk about it in abstract form, it's difficult. But Asif did an amazing job. He gave us the visuals, which really made a great difference.
I came to this class this morning and I felt that this is more informative for me, because since my background is a medical background, and this was something which will add value to my making decision and taking care of the staff which is working under me.